sports to win. There's not a lot of tomorrows.
The intensity level, it's remarkable.
I think it just comes down to the will to win.
It starts at a young age. Everyone's got that dream in mind. And
everything you do could be the difference between winning and losing a Stanley Cup.
There's a lot of sleepless nights because you're thinking about it and you think how close you are. This could be the night. We could be holding that cup.
That feeling of being a champion can never be duplicated.
You can just feel it in the building.
Tension mounts in the crowded Montreal Forum.
They'd give it all up to win a Stanley Cup.
You have to fight for what you want.
They have boiled this series down to one game.
Game 7. This is it tonight.
Take a deep breath.
Senegutti, that is the second greatest comeback in the history of the National Hockey League.
Exorcism.